Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Raiding at Booty. Tomb Raider. We're gonna raid it. Raid that booty. Yesterday I played and I did horrible because I didn't know what I was doing. Because it's been so long since I played. But now that I've played a few hours, I pretty much got the idea of how to play it, what to do now. I'm ready to go. So, yeah. Gonna hop right to it. 65% done with the game. 65% done. So let's hop right to it. Okay. Now to get some stuff. This map right here. It's what we want to get. Figure out how to actually get up there. Ah, there we go. Tacos, yeah, tacos are good. There we go. It says a GPS catches there. I need to go get that one. Are you eating tacos tonight? Tacos sound pretty good right now. Look how much animals give you. Peter must hate this game. Yeah, Peter's really hating this. Got it. Mm-hmm. Doggies, no. Sorry, the doggies had to die. And that should be all of them. Yep, I believe that's all. Except for the Red Cap Roundup, whatever those are. Whew. Raiding that booty, Tomb Raider edition. Light! I can see outside. Wow. Whee! Man, this game is really pretty. How do I make it to the next place? I gotta climb up, don't I? As soon as I figure out how. There we go. Ooh, my leg itches. Ow. I see a lot of explosive barrels over there. I know what that means.
It's too quiet.
I'm watching you. Whee! Why am I such a bad shot? Grenade not blow them up. I don't understand that. She's got sunblock. Hold on, girl! Good goodness! That's crazy! What the? I didn't know what I was supposed to do! I'm supposed to jump. That's what I'm supposed to do. What am I doing? Montage of death scenes. Oh my gosh. Okay, I know. I'm kind of liking the gritty death scenes. Ah! This is cracking me up. Ah! Everybody's like, gosh, you suck at this game. I'm like, yeah, kinda. What the? Okay, I'm not doing it on purpose, I swear. Sir, this time, I kinda suck at this game, but I have fun with it. Oh my goodness, isn't that what matters, is that you have fun with the game? Finally, the beach. I sure could get a tan, put on a bikini. Crab cakes. I got the trophy crab cakes. Ah. Wow, this is incredible. All the boats ever filmed here. I like this level. This environment, I like it. Gotta have that crab meat. I see what I'm supposed to do now. Nice little puzzle. Finally. Yay! Victory achieved! Oh yeah, I forgot this little side cave over here. Sucks. I can't pull that off. Well, there's... I know I'm supposed to pull it off, but... let's try that. Now, that's just ridiculous. That should have blew that up. Whatever. I have to play by the game's rules. Bunch of crackpot ideas is what it is. Whoa, check out the old tank. Sweet. With my luck, I'm probably going to run into some kind of scary, ugly-looking monster. Hey, at least you have a gun. Oh, dang, that bird looks rare. Man, they're just talking away, ain't they? She shot the gun! She shot the gun, that's funny. So what have you been doing? Have you got to near yet? Very deep. I like how a lot of story is in the descriptions. Climb the ladder. Whee!
Amazing. Portuguese. Looks to be early 18th century.
Looking around for those things.
Let me think. What's going on? You saw
My Uncharted skills need to get better. My Lara Croft skills need to get better. What I gotta do? Oh. Ah, okay. That would have been helpful. I wish you could go to that ship way over there. I really wish you could go to that battleship over there. I bet it has some goodies. What do you think? Think it has goodies in it? I know, right?
This was used by spies of the Chinese royal court. A small engraving indicating this was the possession of an imperial ambassador.
Wow. Wonder what these dudes were doing way out here anyways. Man, when I shot that guy, he fell over the side. I didn't get to lose his body. It would have been awesome if that boat would have been right there when I landed. Uh-oh. Oh, it was a bad guy for a second. I was about to go. They've been taken over.
Sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back in the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell is this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let my Winona live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was on the
phone. Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
Going off to Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Laura.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Man, everybody's all tense and angry. That guy seems up to no good, though. He seems kind of a cowardly.
I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. Power.
And you could have given me that probably about the 500 dozen times we've been together. Twisted bowstring increases arrow damage. Yay, napalm arrows now. That does work. Ooh, combo. Not enough Uncharted. Well, technically, Tomb Raider was first, so... Shoot rope arrows at craggy rocks. What? That's cool. I didn't know I could do that. That's cool. Map, find all my treasure. I'm gonna get that. Hey, birds. Die. Hunted them all up. Looks like an old bar of soap with Japanese symbols scribbled in it. Yay for bars of soap! Now I gotta make my way back. Hey! Hey! poor birdie. Ow! 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 It's what I get for cruelty to animals. Cruelty to animals. There we go. I know, the bow in this. Well, if Daryl Dixon used a bow, he would have this. I guess I got a comment there. Let me get up there. Ladder. One thing I would probably fix about this game is the fact she runs really slow. Like, she kind of does a casual jog. Ah! She does a casual jog. I don't understand that. Move, bird. I'll kick you in the face. Bam. And there you go. Way back. I am a noob. Like I said, I hadn't played this since November 7th, 2014. That's bad. Check that! Haha! Bam! I love you, Booty Raider! How's everybody doing tonight? Studios. Yeah. Hopefully that was what I was supposed to do with that thing.